Tragic loss for a Baltimore family this holiday season. A mother of six and grandmother to 26 was mowed down by a car while she was waiting for the bus.
Yeah, this went down in West Baltimore over the weekend. WMAR 2 News' Dave Detling has the very latest on the investigation, plus the lasting impact left behind by Theresa Jones.
Well, family tells me this crash happened early Sunday morning. Ms. Jones was killed by that driver. You can see the path the car took, jumping the curb, taking out two light poles, ultimately killing Ms. Jones, who was simply waiting for the bus.
My daughter, the way she died and everything, like, was a big tragedy. The family that she left behind.
Tonight, that family is mourning the loss of 62-year-old Theresa Jones. Her mother and six children banded together to talk to WMAR 2 News after planning funeral arrangements.
Yeah, I'm in and out. We grieve differently, of course. We're just trying to bury our mom.
She taught us basically how to survive, how to live, work, keep doing this, keep doing that. Don't give up. That's all I know of her. She was strong.
The matriarch of the family, with a total of 26 grandbabies, worked two jobs. Jones was also a staple in the Druid Hill neighborhood where she died.
It's nothing that she wouldn't do for you.
Family and friends said Jones was hit and killed by a car early Sunday morning while trying to get home after her shift at this Burger King where she worked. They say she was waiting on a bus near Druid Hill and North Avenues when it all happened.
Right now it's the hardest. Like, we never thought that we would ever have to face anything like this, you know? So right now, we just all need each other.
She loved everyone that she was around.
Jones's work family at the Druid Hill Burger King remembered their store manager by wearing buttons with her loving face.
She was scheduled to wait tomorrow at 12, but of course she's not gonna be here, and I miss her.
As for the crash, family members say they're frustrated as they haven't heard from police. They want to make sure the driver is held accountable.
They won't give us any information. We just want some justice, you know. It's crazy.
And Baltimore police couldn't comment, only saying this is an ongoing investigation. However, the department is looking to see if alcohol or impaired driving played a role in this fatal crash. Funeral services for Ms. Jones will happen next week. Reporting from Druid Hill and North Avenues, Dave Detling, WMAR 2 News.
All right, thanks, Dave, and hopefully someone comes forward.